yeah, and welcome back to another episode of DJ. On today, we're about to learn how to make some homemade lemonade. And also some other dishes. So yeah, let's get into it. So what you would need is, what is called a cup, spoon. A little bit of sugar, this is gonna be that much. I'll put that one, that's a hard enough. And then, lemonade. And you let me know here, but I can do that myself again. I dump it in. I'm going to put that in while I put this. Yes, a high and away. Oh my. Okay, so I clean it up. Right, yeah. So, yeah, if I won't be able to see it, but I'm going to get all of that. I'm going to put this up. I'm going to go for a couple of minutes.
I don't want it pretty much there. So I'm just going to try this.
Okay, so I'm going to get the hair out. Okay, this is kind of... This is going to be really peaceful right now, but... Let's try it. I think it's some apple. I need some more sugar, so let me just put that in.
Okay, add it more sugar, please.
Okay. So I'll add it more sugar and I'll change it in it. Keep it a little more sweet. I think it a little more, but yeah. Now we're going to put some of this in, so that let me just open this up. Okay. Yeah, something like that. It's also doing that one hand in the hammer. Okay, open this up. Sorry about that. But yeah, I got it open. Now we're just like... Okay. I think that's probably enough. That's enough. I had to slow that. So yeah, let's turn this up a little more. This is going to put that one. So yeah, let me just... Okay, let's just put some sugar on it. Yeah, put it. I'm going to try this.
If you don't have time to just boil some water and make some good efficient lemonade, you only want it less. But this one would not work as a whole jar. So if you want a little glass of lemonade, this will actually work. You might want to heat it up if you want it warmer. Because sometimes I do want it by a little warm. So, oh, maybe. But yeah. Now this one does work. Yeah, this is not like lemonade. Okay, as you hear my friend, I don't know if I can hear that. But yeah, I'm thinking on it, but it's not coming off in time for me. So yeah. Now go into our next one.
I just put some of this in my new lime, and I hope it don't taste delicious. You have heard of pink lemonade, chocolate lemonade. You have heard about blueberry and raspberry lemonade. That's what I made. If you have any of those, you can try to add it. Comment down below if you have it. What would you put in it, or if you put anything in it, and if it helps you, if it tastes good? But yeah. Okay, so the next thing we're going to try to make and help you. So obviously we're using the same stuff. The sugar, water, glass, spoon. But yeah, and here lemon lime juice, we're going to use this. Okay, and it's like the blueberry, but I know it's in that I'm putting my lemonade. So I can hit the blueberry last day. Lemonade. put in my wood like this, but yeah. Look at the library. Hold on, let's get started. Okay, yeah, so I got some water in there. So now we're going to add the hair. Okay, yeah, so I put it up without her to say, like, the water here. I'm going to get a little bit so yeah, now we're going to add some of this. I don't know how this would be. I didn't turn it off into right there, but I didn't turn up the curtain from where the house. Let's see. Okay. This is actually pretty good. It tastes decent. I'm not sure how it would taste as soon. I mean, I might need to add some more. I'll let me try this. Tastes like, something that like,
You get it, it's interesting.
Yeah. But yeah. I'm gonna finish this. Oh, and that's it for this video. See you next video. Bye!